hey, you want to see a cool material? So let's see what happens when we put water onto this material together. So what's happening to the water? As you can see, the water is clumping up together and it's not being absorbed. This is not your average leaf. This is a lotus leaf. The reason why the lotus leaf is doing this to the water is because of the nanostructures on top of the lotus leaf. These nanostructures let the lotus leaf not absorb the water. Now you see, this property of the lotus leaf is something material scientists really are trying to get at, and they actually created materials just like this. So right here, we have another material that's just like the lotus leaf. So what do you think is going to happen when we put water on top of the lotus leaf? So what does it look like? Exactly, it's just clumping up together. This property is something we call, it's going to be a big word, hydrophobic. And you see, hydrophobic, if we break it down, just means two things. Hydro, meaning water, and phobic, meaning being to be afraid of. And if you put it together, this means to be afraid of water. So this property means the leaves are kind of afraid of water. So that's why they're able to not absorb water. So another material we have right here is called magic sand. Now you see, let's put our hand together and see what happens. How does the sand feel? It's pretty dry, isn't it? Yeah. The reason why the sand is pretty dry is because around the sand there is a coating so that it is anti-absorbent to the water. So this is why the sand, just like the lotus leaf, is also hydrophobic. Let's say we have water and a little bit of oil on top of the water, as you can see right here. So let's see what happens when we add some magic sand to the oil and the water. Now let's talk about another material. Right here, we have a little bit of a material called instant snow. We're just gonna put a little bit of it in right here, and we're just gonna stick right here. Let's put some water into it and see what happens. So what do you see is happening to this instant snow when water interacts with it? That's right, it got a lot bigger. And what this property we call is called being hydrophilic. Hydro, just like the beginning, meaning water, but philic, meaning to love. So this material means to love water. This material really likes water. It absorbs water when it interacts with it. So how much water do you think we can actually put in this? Let's try it out. So as you can see, we put a lot of water in this, and when we tip it to the side, there isn't really water coming out. This material is really water absorbent. What could this material be used for? That's right, it could be used in diapers. In fact, this material is used in diapers.